How to get rid of toenail fungus fast and naturally with tea tree oil. It's easy to get a fungus, but if left untreated, it's harder to remove toenail fungus permanently. Don't let that happen, as it will be more difficult to restore the health of your nails. Using a natural remedy makes it much safer to treat a fungal infection fast. When you know how to apply tea tree oil to a fungus, not only can you get results, but there is little risk of side effects. Preparation. Step 1. Use a nail clipper to remove any dead nail. Take your time to remove as much dead nail as possible. Be careful to avoid cutting your skin. Step 2. File down every infected nail with the coarse nail filer. File away as much dead nail as you can. Be careful to avoid scratching your skin around the nail. Step 3. Clean your fingernails or toenails with soap and water to remove nail dust. Apply tea tree oil. Step 1. Open the tea tree oil vial. Apply a moderate amount to a cotton swab. Step 2. Apply the tea tree oil on the cotton swab to each toenail, preferably while it is still moist. Let your nails dry. Step 3. Repeat the application of tea tree oil to your nail twice per day, morning and evening. Repeat the filing procedure 1 to 2 times a week to debride or remove any new dead nail tissue. Tips. Be patient. It will take some time, often up to a year, for nails to regrow. Clean your nail clipper and filers after each use with soap and water to prevent reinfection. Warnings. See your doctor if nails worsen, become painful, or appear to have infected the surrounding skin.